Please subscribe to my channel.
The Ankylosaurus. I call it an armored ball of walking, breathing trouble. Still, some might call it charming, amusing, delightful. Each to their own. Thank you. an Amargasaurus, according to the paperwork I have in front of me. Another interesting factoid, its long neck meant it probably liked to feed on the taller branches of trees and such. At least that's what it says. Guess we'll find out, huh?
We should be concerned about. He'll know.
What can be said about the Triceratops? This is one of those dinosaurs that really defines our business. People want to see them, and we want to share them with the world. Don't let that fearsome appearance fool you. Those horns are mostly for defense and impressing other Triceratops. This animal is an herbivore. It can be a star attraction, or a security nightmare if it turns those horns on our fencing.
Please subscribe to my channel.
dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
Dinosaurs like this, the Majungasaurus, that can really be a handful. It's short, stocky, and lives for the hunt. This is also one of the only dinosaurs we know of that may have engaged in cannibalistic behavior. Nothing like having your friends over for dinner.